There's a day coming where there'll be no more lack, there'll be no more people who are struggling, and no more tears and no more difficulties and no more unpaid bills and struggles. But until that day comes, we are His hand extended.